We'll be through in a minute. Okay, and you can carry our amps out. Great fella. And he likes this tune that Marvin does, like lightning, called The Bells of St. Mary. Crash Burning Blues. Ellen Chandler started.
Slow it a little bit.
Thank you.
Little Boy Blues. He used to play the Matchbox Blues. Listen to him play tunes like Maple Leaf Rag and Little Flower of Mexico. Any kind of tune. Zeke Camel could play it. I found out that George Barnes, who passed on a year or so ago, used to come out and sweat Zeke. That's where George got a lot of his style. But anyway, the Dixieland tunes played on a guitar was originated by Zeke Camel. And one of them that we caught on wax on a little home recorder back in about 42 was Muskrat Ramble. And I told Zeke the other day, I said, now, if you can't play it like Zeke, I've got a brother that can. We learned it. My brother Gene plays it just like you do. And I'll help you if you'll play a...
Yeah, get him play it for me. I forgot it.
I hope I can remember it like we did it the other day. Let's see. One, two, three.